Have you ever wondered what Sisqo's Thong Song would have sounded like if the instrumental was given to Michael Jackson? Because that was nearly a real thing. Producers Tim and Bob let Sisqo hear the track right before it was to be sent to Michael, and a number one hit was born.